acting ever since I was 2.5 years old. So that would be 8.5 years.
Can you share with us how you became interested in being an actress?
I always liked to entertain people and to make them laugh and smile. And I thought acting was a good way to do it.
What is your favorite movie?
My favorite movie currently is Avengers Infinity War.
So who is your favorite idol?
My idol or role model are my parents, as they have worked really hard for me to pursue my dreams.
Apart from being acting, what is your secret talent?
My secret talent is rapping. I never really knew I had this talent until 2 years ago.
When you were younger, have you ever thought of what you want to do when you grow up?
When I grow up, I really want to be a director. I can also, you know, act in my own movies.
What do you do during your free time?
I like to read, as it can expand my knowledge and I can also entertain myself at the same time.
What is the place you wish to go during your holidays?
I have never seen snow, so I would like to go to Japan and, you know, ski and see snow.
What is your current acting project? What?
My current acting project is Whoopi's World Season 2.
What is your show about?
It is about this girl having her PSLE this year, and she has a lot of problems to deal with, and she has to try to find ways to, you know, solve those problems.
What is your role?
I play Whoopi in Whoopi's World Season 2.
After you finish high school, will you still continue acting as your career?
I actually want to get into SOTA and take theatre, so yes, I would love to pursue